Somebody once told me that I could make some money by bullying some people online.